Today I'm going to show you how to make a heartbeat effect in Filmora. If you want more tutorials, make sure to subscribe and without wasting any time, let's get right into it. So for this video, I am going to use this clip. And I suggest if you want to make this effect, make sure to edit it alone because it will cause a lot of lag. Now click this so it fits in the timeline. The first thing is removing some color from the clip. Go to saturation and lower it. This should be okay. And press OK. Next, we're going to add some vignette to the clip. To do that, click on the clip and go to advanced. And here we have it, vignette. Let's add a small amount of it, or let's make it dark. The size should be like this, it's okay. And press OK. Now, next, we'll add the heartbeat sound and cut it at the end. Cut here and remove the other part. The next step is cutting at the sound waves. So cut it like this and leave the sound wave at the middle. Do that for everyone. This is long enough, so we are going to cut this part and remove. To make this effect, it might take a while, but after it's done, it looks really nice. Now we are going to use the crop and zoom tool. Right click on the clip and go to crop and zoom. Go to pan and zoom, and then just cut as much as you want. This shall be enough. And then press OK. Do that for every single one of these clips that are in the middle. And after that, I will show you what to do. After that is done, go to filters and click here. Now add this filter to every single one of them again. Copy them and paste them at the other parts. Make sure that they fit. Now after that is done, click render so you can see how it looks without any lag. If it still lags after, make sure to export the video so you can see the final result. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, leave a like and subscribe, and I will see you on another one. Bye.